All right, let's get started on this one. We got the square root of 164. Yeah, hold on, let me finish real quick. So this is square root of 1 over the square root of 64. Now the square root of 1, as it turns out, well, hold on, let me think about it. Bam, 1. There we go. The square root of 64. That's a perfect square, so 8. You could do the factor tree if you wanted. You'd have a pair of 8s.
That's it. We're done.
I know, but I'm saying you could if you wanted
to.
Why do you guys hate me? All right.